the history of Shin Nong Rice Mill Machine, Elevating Agricultural Efficiency. Established in 1987, Shin Nong Co., KNLT, is a leading manufacturer of innovative agricultural machinery. Our comprehensive product line includes rice milling machines, paddy cleaners, seed sorters, germinators, agricultural product dryers, washing machines, and low-temperature warehouses. With exports reaching over 10 countries and prestigious awards such as the $3 million Tower, CE certification, GPAS certification, and memberships in esteemed organizations like UNGM, FAO, and CTCN, Shin Nong is a trusted global partner in agricultural development. In 2013, we solidified our presence in the Philippines through an exclusive contract with VeroServe Corporation, or VSC Agricultural Machineries, providing state-of-the-art rice mills, polishers, and dryers to enhance local agricultural productivity. Here are our products: Shin Nong Rice Milling Machine, or SN300R, with paddy cleaner, or SN350CP, and Rice Sorter Machine, or Mini Rice Grater, or SN300RS. Our main machine, Rice Mill Machine, or SN300R, simple to operate with a polishing lever to control the rice polishing. With Palay, Paddy Elevator, Destiner, Husk and Chaff Separator, the capacity of this machine is 300 to 350 kilograms per hour of Palay and 4 to 5 cabins output capacity of rice. Power consumption is 3.4 kilowatts. Next is the Paddy Cleaner, or SN350CP machine. Cleans rice grains from big and small impurities like stones, straws, sands, soils, and more. It also separates tilapias or palay without rice inside. Helps maintain fast and low maintenance operations, as well as contributes to good quality milling. The capacity of this machine is 350 kilograms per hour. Power is 1 horsepower, or 0.75 kilowatts only. Next is Rice Sorter Machine, or SN300RS. This machine is optional for the user of Shin Nong Rice Mill Machine, but this machine can give you more advantages when you are in rice trading business. Especially if you have buy and sell of paddy and rice, the machine can separate the whole rice and broken rice. Capacity is 300 kilograms per hour and the power of 90 watts for electric motor. We have more than 2,000 customers are finding these agricultural machines to be profitable investments. Shin Nong Rice Milling Machines is making rice milling business affordable.
Okay siya.
Motor kasi electric motor eh.
Okay siya.